What's up, everyone? We're back where we left off. Let's see, put my blender. I couldn't take these apples. I got an axe, I do. I'm gonna put my blender though. And I'll take axe. Damn. Damn. Is it not nighttime yet? I'm gonna get down some more of the dark oak and then go mining. I'm gonna get over here and some mobs are gonna spawn right now. Oh yeah, by the way, it's night time. Have fun. Do you want to cut this last tree down now before I go try to sleep? Oh my. Let's go see if it's inside this room. See two. One on top. One drop over here. I'll pack my food. the new season, I can plant two trees already. See what I want to do this. Right over here, honestly. At least we're not to put down. So this one might be. Using more saplings though, we're good. One more, like three pieces. We'll see what happens there. Right now. Put down some less birch trees. Watch out, despawn. Chickens. Kind of about to go sleep again. Need to go mining. Sure, doing this. I will go plant those 18. I'll go plant those two. Might as well get these as well. Yeah. Oh, there's a cow though. Alright. I'm gonna make this work. Of course, there's four more. No, we'll solve that. These are cows. There you go. Is that the fourth one in here? Our third one? The fourth one over there. I don't need. And I'm gonna mine. Alright, don't need that. Don't need that. That. No, I don't want that in there though. In case. We'll bring in that in there just in case too. I should bring in those instead. Now we can need any wood for anything. We got food. Should be all we need. Now he's gotta find a cave. Y'all over here. We're just gonna keep them here. I'll keep them. I'm gonna actually go mine and stuff, get iron, and put some hoppers below them. Now we just drop their stuff and eggs. Make sure you have the eggs. This is probably in here somewhere. Oh yeah. Hmm. kill these animals so bad, and if I do go mining, it's gonna take space in my inventory. And also wear my sword down. At the same time, I need food. Did I already loot that? I don't think I did. Look at every kind of stuff I've gone underground. Any luck finding a cave? I just want to run all the way over there just to get a portal though, you know? Or it could have something about, you know? And I could come across a cave over there too, so. Let's see. I'll start killing these animals though. And then my sword doesn't have much health. Looks like there's a cave opening right there. I don't know how good it is. We'll check the portal chest and then go into the cave. Depending on how it looks. Which it looks promising. Oh yeah. This looks like I'm gonna die situation in there. Now let's see if we get down. Definitely need some coal. Oh my god, there's so many zombies and stuff. I really need some torches. one. Good news is we got 17 iron already. But bad news is we definitely need more. Don't know if I put that way or this way first. Honestly, this cave is not as good as I thought it was gonna be. Unless the other side's better. Oh my. It's easy right there. Okay, it's opening up a little bit. Oh, that's a good nowhere. Check the other side. Probably the same thing though. Yep. Not a good cave. Oh well. Higher hopes for it. The opening look good. Oh no. Or creeper falls down in here with me. Should probably get my health back up. Oh no, this ain't good. Y'all can have fun down here. I'm gone. I could hear the skeleton. I didn't think there was going to be that many of them sitting right there. Wait a minute. Oh, my leggings broke. Got one arrow. Use at least. Guess I'm gonna climb up top here and see if I can see any other clues. I'll see if I die, you know. I don't want to run too far. But that looks a bit. Maybe not on the option for right now. An actual desert biome. Maybe this case looks good. Let me see if it's an actual desert biome. It is. There we go, through it. We'll come back to that. Let's see if there's a desert temple. I don't see anything from over here. And I'm going over there and then have to run all the way back over here, you know? So, guess what we're doing? Gonna take that waterfall down. Yeah, I can have that. I don't want to mess with y'all. Don't want to mess with y'all. No, nothing here. Look, we're good. I'm good if y'all are good. You mind your business, I'll mind my business. Just like that, my trace already on myself. And I can change it though. I'll make sure of it. Mm-hmm. Oh no. I forgot how to do it. Alright. Give it a run play for sure. Give it the grapple. Nope, don't want to go that way. This way it is. I guess let's actually go down into the cave now. Put the family back too. In, of course. How much more iron can hold? 23. Oh, I got 23. I don't know what you want to get down into this cave for in this. Wanna go down that way? Or do you wanna go? Not this way. Oh no, I kinda wanna go this way. Maybe this is I'm right down here, don't wanna go back. Check that, I wanna go from there. Looks like there's a whole lot of nothing. Check this side. Feel like I should have gone another way. Probably will. Alright, for now I'll go with the spider. Just kinda wanna do a couple deep sleep for the roof. Oh, there's a diamond that way too, we'll watch. Oh, well. Speaking of diamonds. It's only one. I don't need pumpkin seeds. Here. Alright, chill. I don't want to make a new sword. I've stayed on here for a while. Like, my inventory's already full, but I'll do what I gotta do to make some room. I'll make some sacrifices. Holy zombies. So many zombies chilling over here. I'm not only looking for diamonds, definitely looking for other stuff too, but you know, how else I want diamonds? Great. I don't know why there's so many zombies in this town. Oh no, I can't run. I'm gonna die. Get away from me. Alright, let's see. Not a flesh. Gone. 100%. Don't need plant. Don't need rotten flesh. I would like to get some dripstone. I would also not to almost die right there. Let my health generate up some region. Actually, what we're gonna do is this. Stick that in there. There we go. Let's do this. Stuff for sure. Keep them up on the top for right now. Definitely get rid of Fovey right here. I just need to keep those, so switch these around actually. think it's gonna be for this one. We'll come back. So here. But yeah. It's gonna be for this one. Tune in for the next one. See you then.